New York City's medical examiner's office has just identified a victim of the 9/11 terror attacks. John Ballantine Niven of Oyster Bay was identified through advanced DNA analysis of remains recovered from that day in 2001. Recent identifications have been made possible through next-generation sequencing technology. According to the 9/11 memorial, Niven was 44 years old when he died.